My name is Shamin Issa. I'm married to Dean, and I got 4 kids. I got 3 girls and 1 boy, and I got 6 grandkids. I used to work. I help my husband's got his own business, so I help him out with his business. You know, yeah. He car mechanic. He repairs cars, so I do his paperwork. I do it at home, so I can look after my grandkids as well. You know, I know Z through. One day, a leaflet came through my post, you know. So I read it and it said, oh, Zumba, you know. And it was, the Zumba was taking place near where I live, you know, in the hall. I said, oh, I'll have a go. Let me go and have a look how it is, you know. That's when I went for the first class. That's when I met Z, you know. Then I enjoyed the class. Then I started attending her class. That's how I know Z, you know. Strength is like, I would describe myself as working slowly and then building up your strength, you know, from scratch, slowly, slowly, then you build up your strength up, you know. That's how to serve myself, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think mine is to build up and come out from the shell and build up and build up your strength, you know. Z, because she's helped me through my journey, and she doesn't judge people how they are and all that, no matter what color are you and all that. We are like one family. She'll help you out if you got problems, you know, you can talk to her and she'll help you out, you know. Not really. I don't know, I don't think so. I've got the ability like the way Z does, you know, and all that. So I don't think so, you know. Might be in the past, you know. Then halfway then we give up, you know. You know? Mm. The past, you know, not thing. I think it's changed when my kids were growing up and all that, you know. Then it's like taking them to school, drop them uni and all that. It's like I didn't have time for myself, you know. I was always on the go, you know. I think the time which I needed is when my kids were growing up, you know, and others were going to school, others to the primary school, university, so it was like from here to that place, from this A to Z and coming back and home, then the next morning's back to the same thing, you know, and all that.
Mm.
Yeah, at the time I felt not strong is when I lost my sister, when she had cancer, and we, me and her, were very close, you know. We lived in this, in Leicester, we were very close, we did everything together. Then when I lost her, I feel like I went down, you know, like I've lost everything. I didn't bother like that. I don't want to do anything now, you know, because I was like missing her a lot, you know, because we did everything together and all that.
Mm.
I think by meeting different kind of people and I got involved in charity work and all that, you know, and like with cancer, charity for cancer, different charity with homeless people and all that, that's when I got my strength. I said, oh, now there is life, you know, you can carry on and all that by helping others, you know, and all that.
Mm.
I remember my mom telling me that you are not old, you know, you're still young, you know, you can still be yourself, you're a very strong woman, you know, and all that. And the way you are, you can do it, you know, whatever you choose to do it, I'm sure you can do it, you know. Don't go down, I want you to go up, you know, and all that, you know. To my mom talking to me, you know, she told me about 5 years ago, you know, she goes, I know you very well, you know, I know you can go up there, you know, and all that. Yeah, it does. Yeah, in a community around you, you know, it does occur, you know, different communities and all that, you know, different community got different opinions, you know. So you learn that way by mixing with different communities, you learn how other communities operate and all that, you know. It's one group, like when I joined Z, you meet different type of people, you know. You meet Indian, African, Caribbean, English, Hindus, Pakistani, and all that. It's like when you meet up and how you get involved with them, you know, you become friends and all that. That shows, oh, yeah, there is people who are different and you can still be friends and be one, you know. You don't have to be like, leave them out and all that. You can still be one, be the same and all that, you know. Yeah, my health is connected to my strength. Since I joined Z, and I think I've got the strength and all that. I want to, when I'm on the go all the time and all that, you know. Before, I would be sitting, just all the sitting, watching telly, doing nothing, being lazy and all that. But since I joined, I want to do more and more, I want to do more and more, and all that, you know. My health is my body, how I feel, you know, how day to day, how I feel and all that, how much can I go carry on and all that, you know. All I could say in that, like in our community, you know, when they think that, oh, maybe they're 40, 45, they think that, oh, you can't do like things, you know. They want to do, just want to sit, watch telly and all that. They think that, oh, I'm too old to go and exercise, I'm too old to go and do this and all that. But I think that no matter what age you are, you can still do it. If you got determination to do it, you can do it, you know, and all that, you know. I think having like my grandkids, you know, it brought me, when I used to go to the summer, when they have the sports day, I'd be watching them, you know, and I say, oh, they say parents can join in and all that, and I'd be watching that, oh, if I wish, I was like shy to join in, you know, I look there, I said, oh, if I might join in, they must think of something of me and all that. But since I started going to Z and all that, I opened up a lot. When I go to watch my grandkids, when they have a sports day, I'll join in, you know, and I have fun and all that, you know. And my grandkids are always looking forward for me to go there. And so, Nani, are you going to come with having a sports day on this day? And I'll join in and have fun and all that, you know. I've come out from the shy shell. Now I'm opened up now, joining with different kind of people and all that, you know.